they would turn it over to in these final three innings if Tanaka can get through these next two hitters.
In foul territory, it's dropped by Castro. He called off Ref Snyder and then for some reason tried to make a basket catch and could not do it.